Okay, welcome all. We are going to start our new lesson from 4th standard, that is the number work. Previous we have studied the geometrical figures lesson. I hope you have understood this. I hope you have written down all the exercise which was given to you by my side. Now we will start with our next lesson, that is the number work. So when you were in 3rd standard, you have already studied the places. For example, you have studied about the unit place, you have studied about the tens, and you have also studied about the hundred place. So we will just recall what we have studied in our earlier classes. You can see over here there is one number given. Yes, this is 4, this is 3 and this is 2. What is the place value of 2 over here? Yes, the place value of 2 is at the unit place. So this is at the unit place. You can see over here the place where the 3 is located. Yes, 3 is located in the tens place. And can you tell me where is 4 located? Yes, 4 is located at the 100 place. So, how I am going to read this number? Yes, it is 432. It is 432. How we are going to read it? Yes, we are going to read it as it is 432. Now, we will proceed further. What is the earlier concept you have studied? That only we are going to recall. I have not actually started what is there for you in 4th standard. So we will just see, write in words. How you are going to write these given numbers in words? Yes, you can see here 4 is at the unit place, 8 is at the tens place and 7 is at the 100 place. So how I am going to write this number? Yes, I am going to write as 784. Can you tell me the next number? Yes, 9 is at unit place, 0 is at tens place and 1 is at 100 place. So I am going to say 109. I am going to say it as 109. We will proceed further. You can see here they have asked you the next 3 numbers. I know you have all solved these questions in your earlier classes. That only I am just revising. Next 3 numbers. Can you tell me which is the next number after 799? Yes, after 799 the next number is, if you add just 1 over there, you can just see 799. You are going to add 1 into it. What will be the addition? Yes, the addition will be 800. So which is the next number? Yes, the next number is 800. What will be the next number after 800? Can you tell me? Yes, it is 801. And which is the next number after it? Yes, it is 802. Now they have asked you the previous number. Previous numbers means the earlier number. Which were the earlier numbers for certain number? We are just going to solve it now. Can you tell me here is the 900? If you remove 1 from that 900, which will be the earlier number, which will be the previous number? Yes, it will be 899. Which will be the previous number? Just keep the 8's constant now. 99. If you take 1 minus to it, it will be 898. And which is the, if you reduce 1 number from it again, from 98, you can see it is 897. Okay? Okay. Now we will study, now we will see which is the next previous number over here. You can see 841. Which is the previous number to 41? Yes, it is 40. 8 will be constant here and the next previous number will be 40. Which is the previous number to 40? Yes, it is 39. So 8 will be constant again, it will be 39. Which will be next number previous to 39? Yes, it is 38. Again 8 will be constant. So it is 838. Have you understood this? Okay, we will just revise one more concept, that is write the following in figures. Now they have told you to write 806. 100 places asked to you. So 100 means how many digits you have, how many numbers digit it will be? Yes, it will be 3 digit number. 1, 2, 3. Why? Because your 100 word is been introduced to you. This is unit, this is 10 and this is 100. 800. So where will be 8? Yes, it will be at the 100 place. Here you are going to write 8. Now tell me they have given you 806. 806. Only 6. So 6 will be at 10th place or 6 will be at unit place? Yes, 6 will be at unit place. So you are going to write 6 over here. Can you tell me what I'm going to fill in between? Am I going to use any other numbers? No, I'm not supposed to use any other numbers. I'm just going to introduce that 0. So yes, this is called as 106. Now we will see further 587. 100. Again 100, so it will be 3 digit number. I'm going to write 3 places. 500. So here at 100 place I will write 5. 87. So 8 is at the 10th place and 7 will be at the unit place. I hope you have understood the earlier concept. Okay, so now we are going to start with our next concept, that is the 4 digit number. So what are 4 digit numbers? We are going to see over here. You can see there are numbers given to you. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So yes, when there are 4 numbers, we are supposed to say them as 4 digit numbers. We will see now their places. So here the 6 stands for unit place, these 2 stands for tens place, 3 stands for 100 place and 4 stands for 1000 place. So the 4th number, the new number which has been introduced to you, that is called to be as a 1000. So how we are going to read over here? Yes, this is called as the unit, this is called as the tens, this is called as the 100 and this is called as 1000. So how we are going to write this number? Can you help me out? Yes, we are just going to use this digit system. Yes, what is this 4000? How I am going to write it now? I will just show you. Yes, we are going to write that 4000. Can you tell me how many hundreds are here? Yes, it is 300.
Now 6
is unit or it is 10 or it is 100? Yes, 6 is a unit. So I'm going to write 6 over here. 7006. The middle places I'm going to fill by which numbers? Yes, I'm going to fill them by 0. Okay, now we will go further. 5302. Again, 1000 is used, so it is 4 digit number. 5000. So I'm going to write 5300. 100 what is also here? How many hundreds are here? 300. And 2. 2 is just a unit, so we are going to write at unit place. And this part is to be filled by 0. I hope you have understood what we have studied.